Are you listening closely? I want you to think about your life. Do you dare to dream? Do you dare to believe in the impossible? The world tells us not to, that it's foolishness, that we should stay in our lane and do as we're told. Most live their lives full of regret, yet afraid of change. Afraid of being wrong, of taking that leap of faith. Afraid to think that those fairy tales you grew up believing weren't fairy tales at all, but something greater. They don't know what it's like to follow something blindly. To throw down your shackles and just go. They don't know what it's like to take a risk. No fear of regrets.